Dexter. What are you doing up, boy?
Sorry to bother, but I have some good news and some bad news. Bad news first, Rob's boss, Big Jim, found out what we did. And he's the scariest guy I know. But, here's the good news. He's not mad at all. In fact, he is so cool with what happened and is impressed by your skills, he'll probably hire you. So... yeah! Good luck!
This is insane. What the hell did you get me into, Tyler?
But what if that motherfucker finds out?
No worries, pals. He's too dumb to suspect a thing.
Loving familiar. Just don't chicken out at the last moment, gentlemen.
I mean, yeah. Just shove it down his throat.
Got it in the bag, guys. Big Jim? More like a big pussy.
Paid janitor to working for the biggest crime boss in the city? Talk about overnight success. It'll be a long night. Big Jim, the man you never want to mess up with, or even know in the first place, to kill his own family like this, his name will haunt me until my grave.
Mr. Kane,
Hello?
Hello, Mr. Kowalski. I'm now taking charge of this place as an inheritance from my cousin, so my schedule is pretty tight. However, you can take your time while dealing with his body and this whole mess.
Thanks. I'm getting down to work.
That's what I like to hear.
What the actual fuck? I've seen people slicing pizza with this. Why did they even bother locking them? One slice to the throat did the trick. Pretty quick death, given the circumstances. I should clean it first. It won't move like this. I need to clear the way first. NB letters on his tattoo could stand for Norman Bates. Or Nomad Block, the notorious street gang. Either way, he shouldn't have gotten in Jim's way. Shot dead at close range. This must be Mike, the owner of this place.
This place. I knew he always wanted to get at me, but he crossed the line by getting in contact with the other gangs, and nobody ever crosses Big Jim.
Hey, at least it's more work for me.
That's the spirit.
Huge guy. Probably a bodyguard. Swiss cheesed with a sharp object. Fully relaxed, not knowing someone is about to stab him. Peaceful death, to some extent. have to search the lockers for evidence as well. Right into the bucket. My janitor training comes in handy once again. Empty the trash can first. Can't pick up anything with a full bag.
Guarantees a very even tan all over the body. Please enjoy it to the fullest.
More like a very balanced barbecue experience all over the body. Cleaning comes before fixing. What I call a gruesome death. The pursuit of beauty can be fatal. Sorry for what happened, ma'am. We don't think about it daily, but the human body is such a soft machine. That's a piece of work.
Thank you.
fine now. So much blood, I'm seeing red now.
keeping up with those pasta-eating Mama Mia's make me sick. But that's our best shot for taking out Big Jim. I got connections with his cousin Mike from the old school days. I'm gonna sweet-talk him into slipping some poison into Jim's family dinner. Your job? Make sure no funny business happens during our meeting.
They had a well-thought-out plan. Mike and Rick could execute well, but got executed instead. Time for a bag swap. Stupid machine. to empty the trash can first. Easy peasy. Slipped out of the hands of a clumsy criminal. Another one. No taint is safe against me. Kids nowadays say, not making it out of the hood with this one. It might be worth something. You know, I'm something of a VIP myself. Mateo's pizza? I'll order one with pineapple for me and Dexter. Unfortunately, criminal savoir-vivre does not allow taking weapons to the sauna.
VIP access granted.
Yeah, thanks.